Hello friends and family, and welcome to my channel. I am back at the beach house. I'm renovating my windows here. Not much of a topic for a plant growing channel. So let's talk a little bit about the Jucca Gloriosa and my experience with this plant so far. The Jucca Gloriosa is listed as hardy down to USDA zone 7. Sometimes 6 as well. In this part of Sweden we are in USDA zone 7. However, I have never seen anyone made it before to keep it alive outside during the winter. So I don't know, maybe it's the lack of light or a little bit wetter than USA, or I don't know, could be many different reasons. Anyway, non-hardy to Sweden, despite that, this tree has been here second winter now, so 2 winters successful. We are not in the total end of the winter, but since it have made it through the coldest month, I'm sure that it's gonna be good going forward as well. This tree came to me as a cutting 2-3 years ago now. The first year I had it in my greenhouse, non-heated, to make it root in a pot. And second year I put it here on freeland. So the place I'm at, it's very, very close to the ocean, so it's mild in that sense. We have these hills protecting me from basically west, east and north. And in south it's totally open to give the plant as much light as possible. The plant is also protected from the cabin itself and from a fence behind it. So it grows in a very nice place. It seems like the little palm tree is enjoying itself here, since it's close to the ocean and it's a beach around me. That's like 85-90% of sand and rocks. And I have just added a little bit well compost cow manure and some bark mulch as well. Jucca Gloriosa is called Spanish dagger as a common name. It's a quite interesting name since its natural distribution is in the southern parts of North America. In summer it will bloom in a huge white blooms. I really hope to show you that in the future. If you want to see it, please subscribe to my channel. Anyway, Jucca Gloriosa, a fantastic hardy little palm tree. I hope it survives in my condition for many years to go. Thanks a lot for watching. Take care. Stay safe. Bye.